But let's start from the beginning, with the early morning walk, when the students are driven by pedicabs instead of school buses, while we are in Dog. Back in Dumaguete, we are on the main street right in front of the market, where the traffic is always heavy. Between the market and the main street there are two entrances for pedicabs so that they can pick up their passengers here. Some families also own pedicabs for private use and these are clearly marked and do not carry passengers. Another phenomenon is the many private single motorcycles. Parking space for motorcycles must be created everywhere. Parking attendants park the motorcycles to save space, cover the seats with cardboard covers, and are paid 5 to 10 pesos for this service.
If you like this video, please subscribe to my video channel, leave a like, share with friends, and leave a friendly comment. Thank you.